There's the castle.
It's so quiet. Where are our knights? Or the Illusion soldiers, for that matter?
You said they were marching toward the castle when you left. They've probably made their way inside.
But then, what of the townsfolk? What of Mother?
Let's hurry.
Hate to break it to you, Queenie, but our forces have taken the castle. This is the part where you tell me where you've got the ring stashed in here.
Who's to say?
Is it inside the castle? Out on the grounds? I'm asking all polite-like. Come on!
I'm not in the habit of speaking to lowly vermin. That's all that you are, the lot of you.
The mouth on this one. You think I won't cut you where you stand?
I'd recommend against it, darling.
Lady Zephia!
After all, Her Majesty can't tell us much of value if she's dead. Now, I come bearing news. One of our soldiers said he spotted the princess fleeing before we arrived. How curious. Did you perhaps give that daughter of yours the ring for safekeeping? Oh, well, isn't this tragic? We'd simply hate to resort to violence. You leave us no choice. By virtue of your silence, we will now kill every living soul in this castle one by one.
Please, no!
Mother!
Mother, we're here! Alfred, Celine!
Oh, look, the kids are home.
You Illusion scum! Get away from her!
Who's going to make us? I'm glad you've come. Now we can see for ourselves if the princess has the ring.
No! Please, leave my children alone!
Of course, as long as you tell me where the ring is.
I...
Ah, young Celine does have it, doesn't she? We'll have to kill her then. The prince, too, for good measure. Take Her Majesty away. We'll continue our conversation later, if need be.
Unhand me!
Mother!
Let her go!
All right, enough with the dramatics. Huh? You. You look familiar. No. It couldn't be. Who are you?
I am the Divine Dragon.
Such lies. Lumera is the last of her kind.
Shows what you know. The Divine One was asleep for 1,000 years.
Really? When did that beastly woman have a child? Very well. Perhaps you can tell me what happened to dear Lumera then. I've been so worried about her since that awful battle at Letho's Castle.
How do you know about that?
How indeed?
You stole the rings? You killed my mother?
She died? Oh, that poor dear.
Murderer! I will avenge her!
Why, I didn't kill her. I will say your coming here was quite helpful. Assuming you are the beast's offspring. Because that means you have them, don't you? The rings of the Hero King and the Holy Knight.
You'll never take them. Never.
You were after our ring.
I won't waste my breath on explanations, but I will tell you this. The Kingdom of Illusia has freed Lord Sombron from his imprisonment.
The Fel Dragon has returned.
No.
Of course, even we couldn't have accounted for... you. His return must have awoken you. Show a little gratitude.
You're wrong. I awoke because of my mother. Because she waited for me all these years.
A touching tale, I'm sure. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Wait!
What can we do?
To start, we defeat these soldiers and take back the castle. I'm not going to let them hurt Queen Ev or anyone else.
Get the rings. No prisoners.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Door is locked. What should we do?
There's no time to find the key. Let's use brute force to knock it down.
As your steward.
For you, anything.
Your orders, please. Was that sufficient?
Say the word. I'm sorry.
My will is firm. I will not forget your loss.
All right. Whatever you say.
As your steward.
What's next?
Whatever you say.
The castle's under siege. Mighty fine time to nab some treasure.
Thieves? Here now? That's the last thing we need. We'd better stop them. I'm ready to dig in. Simple enough.
My apologies.
Did you see that?
Pretty weak.
I'll manage. Here goes.
All flowers eventually wilt.
Emblem, engage! Grant me strength. Yeah!
forget your loss.
It looks like we can break that wall. We could catch the enemy by surprise if we do that.
Hold steady! Emblem, engage! Raise your sword!
Was that sufficient?
Lend me your strength.
I can still fight.
All flowers eventually wilt.
Uh-oh.
I'll take this.
I'm sorry.
For the Divine Dragon.
Yes, here. For the Divine Dragon.
I will not forget your loss.
Thank you.
all flowers eventually wilt.
My apologies.
I will not be cut down.
Need some help?
I've taken some hits. Is it over?
Still do more.
Thank you.
Did you see that?
What's our move?
Yes.
Let's be careful.
I'm all set.
Yeah. Was that sufficient?
Pretty weak.
I hope you find peace.
For the Divine Dragon.
I'm listening.
Please grant me your strength.
Looky here, the runaway princess. I'll make you fly the coop again.
I am not running this time. It will be you who flees for your life.
My apologies.
I strike back!
that all you got?
This one's a tough opponent. He can keep on fighting even after taking a fatal blow.
Onward.
Those shiny rings of yours are gonna be mine, mine, mine! Reward, here I come!
My apologies.
Take this!
This is what I trained for.
Show you no mercy. Prepare to die.
Ooh, the divine dragon. If I kill you, I won't have to lick her boots anymore.
Fate has brought us here. I'm sorry.
Alfred, Mother is in the back room. She's okay.
Oh, that's a relief.
Thank you, all of you, for rescuing me. My children, you're safe. What a relief.
We have a guest, Mother. Someone came all the way from Lithos to see you.
The Divine Dragon?
Queen Ev, it's an honor to meet you. I'm so glad that you're all right. I've come here by invitation of Prince Alfred.
Just look at you, awake at long last. I am Ev, the Queen of Phyrenae. It is my absolute pleasure to welcome you.
The Divine Dragon has come to help our country, Mother. We were just in time to rescue Saline. And get this! The Divine One summoned Emblem Celica from our ring!
A legendary emblem. Oh my, how extraordinary. Thank you sincerely. You have my deepest gratitude. My family is safe because of you. You are blessed with the same powers as your mother. How is Queen Lumera?
Well, she's gone. My mother passed away.
No, that's awful. I'm so sorry.
Some intruders entered the castle. They tried to kill me, but she gave her life to protect mine.
Oh, how tragic.
I'm glad that I could spare your children the pain of losing their mother.
My heart goes out to you.
Forgive me. We've only just met, and here I am, laying my grief at your feet. I just wish I could have saved her, too.
Divine One, while I cannot take away your sorrow, perhaps I can help you bear it. Reunite with her and then lose her so soon. I can only imagine how painful that was. For now, allow yourself to grieve, knowing that I grieve with you.
Thank you, Queen Ev. Your warmth, your kindness. It's almost like she's here with me.
How are you feeling?
Better. I'm sorry you had to see me like that.
No, we shouldn't have dragged you into all this right now. I'm sorry, Divine One.
As am I. But if I hadn't left when I did, what might have happened to you, Saline? Or you, Queen Ev? I'm proud to serve people in need, like my mother did.
Thank you.
Now, the Illusion leader. She said her kingdom released the Fel Dragon. I take it that's why the Corrupted are appearing in Elios again.
Now there's no question that the Fel Dragon's after the rings. Which means we need to hurry. Head them off before they can reach the next one.
Queen Ev, your country's ring. May I take it?
Of course. The Kingdom of Phyrenae gives it with love, trust, and gratitude.
Thank you very much.
There is something you should know, however. My kingdom has another emblem ring in its possession.
What? Since when?
There is another ring? Here in Phyrenae?
It was kept secret to avoid conflict. For generations, knowledge of this ring has been confined to the monarchs of Phyrenae. However, now that the Fel Dragon has arisen, it is best to dispel the shroud of secrecy. It is commonly thought that the Divine Dragon gave one ring to each country's leader. However, Phyrenae received a second. The Ring of the Dawn Maiden.
I see.
To ensure that no one would find it, the ring was hidden away far from the castle. It rests in a shrine on the Brodian border.
Oh, I remember those old ruins.
What? You do?
Yeah. Mother took me there after Father died. She told me to keep the location in mind. At the time, I didn't know why. Now it makes sense.
I was preparing you for the day you became king.
I'll take everyone to the shrine. From there, I can continue on with the Divine Dragon.
So, you are leaving, Alfred?
Yes. I want to do my part to end this war. With your blessing, Mother, I'm going to help the Divine Dragon bring peace to Elios.
Mother, I would like to join as well. Alfred! Saline!
You have my blessing. I know you will serve the Divine Dragon with honor, on one condition. Swear to me that you will come back alive.
I swear it.
I swear it. Thank you very much, Queen Ev.
I trust that you will take some time to rest prior to your departure. The journey ahead will be arduous, but know that you are all in my prayers. May good fortune shine upon you.
Yes.
Yes.
Divine One.
Divine One.
Thanks.
Pardon me.
Yes.
Yes.
A word, please.
Yes.
Oh my.
Okay.
Divine One.
Hey there. You're the Divine Dragon, right? Got a second to talk?
Who might you be?
Me? I'm a blacksmith. You can call me Kelne.
And I am Pinay, a clothier. Pleased to meet you.
I'll cut right to it. Our friend Durton wrote us and said he opened a shop at your base. And, well, we'd like to go there too. We'll be a real help. I can strengthen your weapons.
My clothes and accessories won't win you any battles, but they will catch eyes and turn heads.
If Durton vouches for you, that's good enough for me. Please, come along to the Somniel.
Really? That's great! You'll be glad to have us around, I promise.
Indeed. Thank you, Divine One.
Okay, I think I lost him.
Really? You sure about that, darling? You're shaking like a leaf. I take it you failed to obtain the ring.
Apologies, ma'am. Those guys were tougher than they looked. But I can tell you things. Stuff that'll help you track it down. Like the fact that Princess Saline ran off with it. The Divine Dragon has it now. Pretty good info, right? What do you say? How about we call it even this time around? I won't let you down again.
Oh. How naive you are. After you fail me once, there is no second chance.
No! Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me!
I am sorry, my lady. Apologies for the mess. and our failure to acquire the ring.
I was expecting to get at least one. At least now we know that Lumera is dead.
Yes, but there's another divine dragon to take her place. I can't believe that Beast had a child.
It does explain why she was so willing to sacrifice her life.
What should we do?
The battle at Lethos Castle took its toll. We're in no shape for another confrontation. We'd best lie low for a spell. Leave them be, for now.
Understood.